sorry. It looks like I'm going to have to leave you now. One day, I hope you'll give this ring to someone you love as well as I love her.
A military force bearing the crest of flames on its banner marches west to Garrigmach from Shambhala, attacking nearby cities along the way. Rhea informs the Alliance that the enemy's general is none other than the ancient Fel King Nemesis. And so the Alliance army prepares for their final battle, hoping to put an end to Fodlan's blood-stained history.
What's the plan, my friend? I thought you'd say that. Then, of course, I'll be joining you. What about the rest of you? Our enemy is a monster of legend. As always, there's not a shred of proof that we can win.
A foolish inquiry, Claude. I must finish what my father started.
Started? Your father ran away before the battle even began.
Well... all the more reason why I, as his heir, cannot flee now.
I'm in. I need to get back at him for hurting my brother. I'm not going to let him get away with it.
Wow. Hilda's serious about this.
I, too, will fight until the end. I wish to protect Fodlan's future.
I feel the same as Lysithia. It would hardly be fitting for Captain Geralt's apprentice to bow out now. I'll show them everything he taught me.
I will give it my all as well. For the professor, for Claude, and for all of you who helped make me as strong as I am now.
I'm in too. And when we're done, I'm gonna eat tons of steak to celebrate.
This truly is the final battle. At this point, you shouldn't have to ask us, Claude. You know we're with you.
I do know that, Ignatz. But I had to ask, just to make sure.
Look at how reliable you kids have become. You've trained them well, Professor. This Nemesis guy should be arriving soon. Is everyone ready?
It's finally time. That's right. I'm confident we have what it takes to win. Let's defeat this dusty old king of liberation and put an end to this history of lies. Once we've done that, there'll be nothing holding us back. A new and brighter age will begin. Let's go, my friend. Fodlan's new dawn awaits. Nemesis is here, and with more soldiers than expected.
A swamp, huh? But there's something about it. It looks odd somehow.
Can't breathe.
He should not have done that. Be careful. The water is poisonous to the living.
It looks like we better not get near that swamp. Try to avoid it during the fight.
Leave it to me.
Shall we? Guess I have no choice.
Huh? I think they've got some sort of magical link with Nemesis.
Could the magic be protecting him?
Not sure, but we'd better take out his 10 commanders before taking him on. 9 more commanders remaining. We just killed number 10. These can't be the 10 elites, can they? Nah, not likely.
I'll do my best.
Should have seen that coming. Gotta get.
That was amazing.
At the ready.
My strategy. I must lead them well.
Let's make this quick. I will not die yet.
I'm impressed.
Shall we?
Steady now. I took care of it.
You're really tough.
Orders.
Guide me well.
Too close for my liking.
At your service.
Ready for anything.
Seros, I will kill you. Do not get in my way.
So that's Nemesis. You're a crusty old bastard, you know that?
All those who stand in my way will be destroyed!
Watch out, Claude! They're coming for us!
You defeat me? Left.
My blood compels me! Yes! Now there's a way forward.
Sorry about this!
No chance.
Make a difference?
Forgive me.
You shall not survive!
Lament your weakness.
Thank you.
I can still fight.
Watch and learn.
I can do this! Still alive.
Should have seen that coming. I'm feeling...
I'll defeat you! I took care of it. My moment has arrived.
Sorry, but I must. Now he can't call any more demonic beasts. Time to see off his allies.
Destiny unfurls.
Watch and learn. Here is something to believe in. Yeah! All is going to plan.
Feel a little...
potion.
A fitting outcome.
It's over. I must lead them well.
Swampland vanished.
Guide me well.
The swampland vanished.
Shall we? You asked for it. Don't get used to this.
Shall we?
At your service.
Leave it to me.
I'm on a roll.
That's another one.
At the ready.
Ready for anything.
I'll do my best. My orders? Strategy.
Steady now.
Let's make this quick.
That helps.
Hey, can you speak? Just puppets controlled by Nemesis. Well, they're the strongest puppets I've ever known.
So close.
Do
another victory. I'm strong.
You defeat me? Left. Too easy.
My moment has arrived.
I fought and won.
Hold a grudge if you must.
Sorry, but I must.
Sorry it's gotta be like this.
Destiny unfurls. Had I...
All is going to plan.
Lament your weakness.
Just the hindrance!
Destiny unfurls.
There's no turning back now.
Professor, Vaughn, all the subordinates to Nemesis have been eliminated.
It took some doing, but now is our chance to face off against Nemesis.
Sorry.
creature. Prepare to die!
Hope this isn't it. I'm hurt, but I'm with you. Thank you.
For improvement.
That one seemed to work. We're almost done. Let's go, my friend.
tough talk from the guy who's lived too long. Allow me to fix that! Yet we have the strength to scale the walls between us, to reach out our hands in friendship, so we can open our true hearts to one another! That's how we win! Future historians will refer to this day as the new dawn of Fodlan. Of that, I have no doubt. It's up to you now, Teach. As for my path...
A rising flame was alight as the flow of time carved a new history for Fodlan. The ambitions of the Fell King Nemesis were crushed, averting what could have been the greatest crisis in the history of Fodlan. After 5.5 years of war, a new age was set to begin. Country, faith, history, all that had once formed the order of the world was wiped clean. The heroes whose very hands saved Fodlan from a dark fate commenced with the building of a new society. The leaders of this new, unified Fodlan began their walk down a seemingly endless path. One towards a world that would cherish differences in race and belief. One where all life would be valued equally. Those leaders clung to the hope that their path would not end with Fodlan, that it would someday span the seas to Dagda and beyond the throat to Almira.
Sorry for calling you out here like this. I wanted to talk, just the two of us. First of all, I wanted to say thank you for all your hard work. It seems like our long struggle may finally be coming to an end. The way forward will certainly be rough. Right now, Fodlan is like a newborn, frail and easily upset. If we don't create a new ruling system soon, the Empire and Kingdom will descend into chaos. The coronation ceremony is the first step. Only then will Fodlan truly be a single, united land. I'm sorry that I won't be by your side at such an important event, but I'm certain you'll do great. I must return to my homeland. As for ruling this new, unified land, well, I'll leave that to you. The Fodlan blood that flows in my veins, I've made use of it as best I could. Now I've got to use my other bloodline to change my homeland for the better. I have royal connections there too, insignificant as they may be. It's time for me to struggle all over again and see what good I can do. If I don't change things in both Fodlan and the lands beyond, I'll never set eyes on the kind of world I've dreamed of creating. You're the successor Rhea appointed, aren't you? And now you're also the hero who saved Fodlan. All those weak people who have nothing to cling to but their goddess, they'll rely on you just like they used to rely on Rhea. You'll be a leader all who are struggling to survive in war-torn lands can look up to. And
I want a ruler who can lay down a new set of values for the people. Values that don't exclude anyone for being different. I know it's a lot to ask, but you're the only one who can do it. I have something else to ask. Please, I hope you'll accept this. When I first saw you wield the sword of the Creator, I wanted to use your power to my advantage. I wanted to use you to make my dream of a new world come true. But before long, I realized what I really wanted was to see that new world with you by my side. I still feel that way, you know? I always will. That's why I have to leave. But nothing will stop me from coming back. There's no way I'm gonna let you go. You know that, don't you? Thank you for everything. I'll be back before you know it. We'll only be apart for a short while. And now, I'm off to cross Fodlan's throat. I love you. With everything I am. And the next time we see each other, it will be at the dawn of a whole new world. A peaceful, happy world.
We'll be right back. dawn. No, I wish I could stay here in cherished halls. In peaceful days, I fear the edge of dawn, knowing time betrays. Glass in this beloved place. Silver shines, the world dines, a smile on each face. As joy surrounds, comfort abounds, and I can feel I'm breaking free. For just this moment lost in time, I am finally me. Yet still I hide behind this mask that I have become. Can't run from. As I live out each peaceful day, deep in my soul, oh, I know I can stay. So I wish I could hide away, hold tight to what I love, keep cruel fate at bay. Chase your shadow. I don't feel a single drop or the ground below. Then you turn to me and I stop before I know. And the lie upon my lips, I let it go. Cross my heart, making vows I know will be betrayed.
Memories that make